Final intro, take three.
And good morning, Ephrata. It's me, your favorite, Lexi. Yeah, I'm Jade.
Eric.
And today we are filming our last intro. And so guys, we hope you enjoy the next few moments of great laughter and memory. Thank you for such a great year from the class of 2019. Good luck.
Ah, that hurt. Ah.
September 17th. September 17th. Welcome to the new Ephrata AM.
Good morning. My name is Angel Ratton.
My name's Avery. I'm a senior this year.
I'm Sierra. Yeah.
I'm Derek Murphy, and I'll be on this year's Ephrata AM.
My name is Gwen Rich, and I'm going to be one of the new Ephrata.
My name is Elizabeth, and I'm going to discuss about the facility at the end.
Jade, clearly I'm a senior.
John. I'm John.
Good morning, Ephrata. I'm Jade.
I'm Joseph.
It's Friday. It's supposed to be a beautiful weekend. Enjoy it. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
The yearbooks are still here, and there are still a few copies available for purchase for $80, tax included. See Mr. Jeremy Bischoff, Frau Nace, or stop past the attendance window to purchase your own copy. Cash accepted or checks can be made to EASD with yearbooks in the memo line.
Attention freshmen, if you have not yet turned in your no sub-sale forms or money in room 211, make sure you take care of it by the end of today. With finals starting next week, things will get a little more hectic. So let's support our class and take care of this obligation this week. A note from Dr. Gambler.
This announcement is for all students who signed up for next year's AP Economics class. There will be a meeting on Tuesday, May 28th in room 208 immediately after school. During this meeting, we will discuss the course requirements and you will receive your summer reading assignments. If you cannot attend this meeting, you need to see Mr. Hagen in 208 as soon as possible. Now over to Derek with the news.
So, there's several ways you can say news. For example, news. News. God.
Theresa May has said she will quit as Conservative leader of the United Kingdom on June 7th, paving the way for a contest to decide a new prime minister. In an emotional statement in Downing Street, May said she had done her best to honor the 2016 European Union referendum result. She added it would remain a matter of deep regret that she had been unable to deliver Brexit, but a new prime minister was in the best interests of the country. May said she will continue to serve as Prime Minister while a Conservative leadership contest takes place. In other news, the SpaceX company has begun the rollout of its orbiting broadband system. A Falcon 9 rocket launched from Cape Canaveral in Florida late on Thursday, packed with 60 satellites capable of giving users on the ground high-speed connections to the internet. Entrepreneur Elon Musk's firm aims eventually to loft nearly 12,000 spacecraft for its Starlink network. SpaceX is one of several commercial outfits with permission to fly an internet mega constellation. On this day in history, Hibist joined the world. Woo! Happy birthday, Hibist.
Happy birthday, Hibist.
There she is.
We love you, you're beautiful.
It's Hibist.
Which one are you?
Now over to the juniors with lunch.
The fumes.
Okay.
Fall sports is around the corner. There will be a meeting for all who are interested in playing boys and girls soccer in the fall of 2019 on Wednesday, May 29th at 6:30 p.m. at the middle school turf field. Open play will be held for both the boys and girls following the meeting. All girls interested in playing field hockey in the fall. There will be a parents' information meeting on Thursday, May 30th in the high school media center starting at 7 p.m. All girls interested in playing volleyball next fall, there will be a parents' meeting on Wednesday, May 29th in the middle school gym starting at 6:15 p.m. Attention girls basketball players, there will be we will be having a meeting after school today, yes, today, in room 133 for any girls interested in playing basketball. That's right. Please see Coach Carlo if you are interested in playing, but unable to enter this meeting. Now, happy birthday again to help us back to the meet decks.
It's Coach Rule, Angel. Seniors, Baculat is taking place on Wednesday, June 5th at 7 p.m. in the high school auditorium. See you there!
The Wellness Center will be open for the summer for all students on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays. Oh, and Thursdays, from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. The first day that we will be open will be Wednesday, June 12th. If you have any questions, see Mr. Claire.
Have a pineapple-y weekend!
Happy birthday to you!
Archie Park!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Hibist! Happy birthday to you!
We love you, Hibist!